Hi. So today's class is about have and have got. When do we use these verbs? Okay, and what do they mean? So we use have and have got to talk about possession and to talk about characteristics and to talk about illness. Okay, but there are some different rules when we use these verbs, okay, but they both mean the same thing. Well, if you want to find out more, click on the long version.